What's up guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Divine. I'm a musical fire, minominak, drummer and a keyboardist. I have been for many, many years. I started making these videos as a space for music lovers like myself to check out our favorite artists and break down some of our findings that make them so, so fantastic. Make sure you follow us on Instagram at the Perseverance Reaction in order to recommend the favorite singers for us to react to.
Hey, you killed it, you killed it, you killed it.
Are you?
What's up, YouTube? Hope you guys are feeling good. Yes, we're back again to the video, guys. And see my beautiful guys. My name is Divine, and welcome to the Perseverance. Today, guys, emotional Quran recitation by Qari Muhammad Kurdi. Pardon if I didn't pronounce the name properly. You guys love our previous video about the Quran recitation, so you guys should check out this lovely video. I've not watched it before. This is going to be my first time, and this is going to be her first time too. And we are non-Muslims, we are Christians, guys. So, I just want to give it a try. I just want to see how this looks. Because the first one was very, very emotional. Mm-hmm. And I don't know how this one's going to be. You know how it is?
That was very long.
Yes, mom. Let's get into this video.
والنازعات غرقا والناشطات نشطا والسابحات سبقا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا والسابحات سبحا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا يوم ترجف الراجفة تتبعها الرادفة قلوب يومئذ واجفة أبصارها خاشعة يقولون أئنا لمردودون في الحافرة أئذا كنا عظاما نخرة قالوا تلك إذا كرة خاسرة فإنما هي زجرة واحدة فإذا هم بالساهرة هل أتاك حديث موسى إذ ناداه ربه بالوادي المقدس طوى اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى فقل هل لك إلى وأهديك إلى ربك فتخشى فأراه الآية الكبرى فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى أأنتم أشد خلقا أم السماء رفع سمكها فسواها وأغطش ليلها وأخرج ضحاها والأرض بعد ذلك دحاها أخرج منها ماءها ومرعاها والجبال أرساها متاعا لكم ولأنعامكم فإذا جاءت الطامة الكبرى يوم يتذكر الإنسان ما سعى وبرزت الجحيم لمن يرى فأما من طغى وآثر الحياة الدنيا فإن الجحيم هي المأوى وأما من خاف مقام ربه ونهى النفس عن الهوى فإن الجنة هي المأوى يسألونك عن الساعة أيان مرساها فيما أنت من ذكراها إلى ربك منتهاها إنما أنت منذر كأنهم يوم يرونها لم يلبثوا إلا عشية أو ضحاها. الله
Muslims keep some proving to me like they fully believe that one day we are going to be judged. There's a place beyond the eight. There's a place you are going to after death. Like I've heard in this conversation, there is a place after death. There's no fire, there's heaven. So if you live a righteous life, you're going to go to the heaven. Feel you're going to go to hell. Similar question. I love how religious they are, how dedicated they are why serving Allah, and they're very truthful. If you see him, he was just open-minded, just reading out, reciting it, like speaking to us, like he really mean it, not just what he's saying out to you. Really felt it, and he meant every word he's saying out to you. I really do like this. Now I know what they do doing most. Like, normally I'll try to understand the language. So I'm very happy there's subtitle. So there's a mosque not too far from my house. So when they always say reciting such things, I've been like, what are they saying? I don't really understand. But hearing this itself, and I get the whole narrative and the whole concept about them. I know they are very faithful to their religion, but I really don't know what they're actually saying during the mosque hour. I know Fridays they do normally go for the prayers, so I don't really know what they're actually doing there. But I know that they're praying to their God, but now I'm saying everything and getting to know them more better. This is really nice. I enjoyed myself watching this, and it really taught me a lot. We have to keep on, if you keep on hearing this every time, you very mindful of what to do. Because
I did enjoy it. Watching other people pray to God in their own language and in their own way. It's nice. We just thank God that that's why the fathers, we have our own different way of serving Him, our own different way of communicating with Him. In the end of the day, we're all praying to God, we're all serving the Most High God. I really love to check out more about Muslims to understand more of their religion, and because I'm very curious right now after hearing some of the words he said that I've really heard Christians say also. I want to check out their religion to know more, know the origin of it and how it came about. This was very educative and it's very interesting, guys.
So that's something that I've been looking for some watching this already. How's your reaction? Give us a thumbs up. Share it as many as you can. Subscribe to the channel, guys. So, how did you see us in the next video? Make sure you stay.
I just bought a bag like an old lady. I'm backwoods smoking. I don't know papers past that 808. That don't shaker. Oh, bitch, you know I'm grinding like a pro skater. Baby mama bugging. I'm so quick to hit ignore. Buku bitch, in my bed. I got scales all